What are you cooking? Oh, wow.
Breakfast is served.
Oh my gosh. This looks incredible.
There you go.
Thank you so much. Come and say hello to everyone. Say hello. Have you missed them? Oh, are you sleepy? I don't know how to do this.
What, vlog?
Yeah.
Does it feel weird?
It's been so long.
You've got halloumi, scrambled egg, baked beans, there's a bagel under there, spinach, avocado, hummus.
Avocado? You don't even like avocado.
Well, I'm trying to eat it. Hummus and baked tomatoes. Slow.
I was about to start the video and say hello and introduce and everything and tell you what I've been up to and how I've been and ask how you've been, but if I do that, I know I'm going to take so long that the breakfast is going to be cold. So let me just quickly eat the breakfast. It looks incredible, and then we can have a chat. Is that your second breakfast?
I feel like this is my version of a vegetarian fry up.
Yeah, this is actually. It is all veggie.
Mhm.
I think I'd prefer this than like a proper English breakfast.
I do.
Right, wait, I need to eat it. Good morning, guys. Good morning. Good morning. I'm back from holiday. Like, man, this feels strange. This feels good. I am back. I'm on my actual bed, like my own bed. I don't know if it seemed like long for you, but for me, that felt like a lifetime. It felt like so long since I've been sitting down and talking to you. Like, I know I made other videos to go up whilst I was away, but it's not the same. It's not the connection, the bond that we have through these vlogs together where you're following my life, my every move. I'm talking to you every single day on a personal level. We're discussing things. It's just, why is there a snail in my bedroom? How did that even get in here? Gilbert? Gilbert the snail? Is there a snail? There is a snail in there. Poor little snail, how did you? The window's been closed the whole time we've been away. Let's put you right over there by the wall so that you can slide back down if you want. Well, that was weird. I never expected there to be a snail on my bedroom. Oh my gosh. We need to talk about how things have been, what we've missed, what we've done, what we've had fun. When I say we, I mean me and you watching this video, because I mean, I've been trying to sort out this one bit of hair. No, I'm joking. I've been on holiday for 10 days. I had an incredible time. It was so lovely. If you didn't see my Snapchat and then the Snapchat video that I made yesterday, go check it out. There was just, I didn't want to vlog the holiday, you guys know, just because I wanted to spend time with my family off of camera and stuff like that. It was amazing. The weather was beautiful. The place was incredible. Like, spending just time with my family was so good. But I missed you guys. I missed you guys. Like, it sounds so stupid, but we've got such a strong, like, community that we've built here. And it was weird. It was so strange not talking to you every single day. Like, yeah, I was tweeting, I was Snapchatting, I was Instagramming and Facebooking and stuff like that. But I wasn't doing this. I wasn't doing this that we're doing right now together. And it seems so simple. It seems so weird. It's just a little video. But for me, it's so much more than that. It's so much more than just this video that I make every single day. This thing that we have going on and that we've had going on now for so long. Man, I missed it. And I'm glad to be back. And I'm just going to throw it out there. And I know it's a big statement, but I'm going to say these vlogs are going to be bigger, better than ever. Like, I feel like a refresh. Like, I feel like, you know when people are in relationships and they break up, because they both, like, both of them want to break up, so they separate, and then they realise that they miss each other so much, so they get back together. That's what I feel like just happened with me and you. Like, I was never breaking up with you, I was just going on a holiday with my family, but having that time off made me realise how much I value this, that we have, what we do, what we experience every single day together, this connection that we have. And I'm just glad to say that I'm back. And I'm back bigger, stronger, better. Well, actually, definitely not bigger or stronger. I've, like, eaten loads of desserts and cakes and stuff like that whilst away. But I'm back, that's the important thing. I've been building this moment up in my head for so many days whilst I've been away. For the last like 5 days, I've just been thinking, I wanna vlog. I even like started vlogging one of the days whilst I was there. I don't know if I've got enough footage to upload it. I might just do like a little arty edit or something like that another time. Zoe and I have also been planning our new Sims series that we're gonna start together and just like proper, like, I feel like this time off of YouTube, has just made me realise how much I love it and how much better and more time and effort I want to put into every single video that I make for you guys. So be prepared for better videos than ever before. I've ordered a ton of crazy stuff, like a ton of really crazy stuff. In fact, a new massive parcel arrived this morning, and Zoe was like, what's that? And I was like, no, you're not allowed to see it. Like, I don't know if to tell you about some of the things. No, I'll leave it. Thank you so much for the love and support. Smash that thumbs up button if you're excited for the future of these vlogs. And let's make today a fun day. Let's kick it off day one. Today we are back, right? The weather. I mean, it's not too bad. Like, I'm just gonna throw this out there. I'm actually quite glad it's a little bit cold, because in Greece, where I was on holiday in Mykonos in Greece, it was like 31 degrees or something every day, which is glorious. It is lovely. It is amazing. But it's blooming hot. It is blooming hot. So having a bit of cloud doesn't feel too bad for me at the moment. Like, I'm quite enjoying the cold weather. I've got a jumper on. I guess it's time to edit that Snapchat video that I was telling you guys about. So I need to get my laptop out. Tweet me a picture, just out of interest, what your little picture is there on your computer. Whether you've got a PC, a Windows, a Mac, whatever you've got. Mine's a little gingerbread man. I always just pick a random one. I never know, has anyone got an actual picture of them? Tons of you always ask about this little thing here and what it is. It's basically just a little bit of duct tape, like a tiny little bit of tape that's not see-through. And I put it over my camera because I watched a documentary once, and apparently, I don't know, apparently it's really easy to hack into people's cameras and watch them through their camera. That's bloody scary. So instantly, since then, apparently I saw a picture the other day, or a video, Mark Zuckerberg, the man who made Facebook, does it himself. Like, he does it himself. So if Mark Zuckerberg is doing it, I'm definitely doing it. He's like the computer whiz. He is the man. He made Facebook. And even he has tape over his camera. So tape your cameras, guys. Tape up your camera. I'm joking. I don't even know how real it is. Have you missed mummy? She is probably the most pathetic dog ever. Zoe, what have you got arriving today?
A new camera.
A new vlogging camera.
Yay!
You excited to start vlogging on a new camera?
Yeah.
Let me come and help you.
I done it!
So you don't want me to help anymore? Did you just break the handle?
Possibly.
Do you want me to do it? But you're so close!
So don't you take do it. My glory away from
Marla,
me!
Marla, you mind out the way?
As I was pulling it up the stairs, I was like, this would have been a really cute shot of me like pulling it up, and I was like, uh-oh, I'm not vlogging yet.
But you will be soon. Your new camera's arriving.
Ow.
Did you get your own toe?
I stubbed my own toe.
It's all part of think how happy you're going to be once it gets to the top of the stairs. Come on, you got this. One you got this. One more. Just don't hurt your back. Oh. Come on.
Oh, no. I've broken what? The handle.
No, you haven't. Oh, have you broken it?
I suppose you're not really supposed to pull like
it's a all good.
24 kilogram suitcase upstairs.
Look how tanned handle. You look.
I don't look tanned at all.
You do.
I don't think I do.
You're doing my camera. I can see blue sky.
I can see now the rain has gone.
Zoe, there's blue sky.
I can see all obstacles in my way.
In Brighton, there's blooming blue sky.
We brought the sun.
Look at it.
Just saying.
Oh my gosh.
Don't turn around.
I don't know what to do with myself.
I'm naked.
Can I turn the camera around?
No.
Are you helping me edit? The vlog is all edited and uploaded and scheduled, ready to go up tonight. Zoe, have you started your vlog yet?
Don't come in. Too many things in here.
So much secret stuff in Zoe's office right now. I cannot turn the camera around. Otherwise, all will be revealed. Although I'm sure I can film the floor, because this little sleepy one is over here. You're going to be like half my vlog today because I've missed you so damn much. You're just being too cute. Too damn cute. Oh, I completely forgot I bought these before we went away. I saw them when we were buying all our clothes for the holiday. These were for sale in Urban Outfitters. I have no idea what to expect. It is sweet potato Kit Kats. You like cook them in the oven. Little one, we need to put you in your bed. Should we give you a treat? Good girl.
Let me close this. Mum's going to give you some water. There we go.
Yes.
We'll see you in like an hour. Can we talk about how I'm wearing blue jeans today? I think this might be the first time in like 6 months or something since I've wore blue jeans. No, can't get to the phone right now.
What?
Surely Bobby said that they were meeting us here in the cafe.
Wait, this is the one that we're supposed to come to.
Have they gone to another M&S? That's Poppy over there and Sean.
Okay.
Why are they in the self-checkout? Okay, so it turns out that the queue for the cafe was so long that they just bought their drinks from that section over there and they've paid for them so that they can drink them whilst walking around doing our food shopping. This camera keeps on zooming in, so some of my shots are like massive head and some are like tiny head. I apologise. I have no idea what my camera's doing. Hey. Yeah, but I'm going to buy them all, so it's all good. Would you actually need, how many have you got?
There she is. Here she is. What are they doing? Courgette? What? Where?
Do you want some mini?
Focus. Miniature courgettes. Sorry, Poppy, number 7. Sorry, Poppy.
I'm serious.
Sorry, Poppy.
What can you possibly do?
That's... Sorry, Poppy. Sorry, Poppy.
Sorry.
I haven't told you guys the thing that I've ordered, or one of the things that I've ordered. She's in the next aisle, and it's super exciting. The only person that knows is Sean.
Do we do it today, or do we do it another day?
The thing is, it's
run.
It's an outside activity, and the weather. No, it doesn't look good here. The weather, look, you can see slight bits of blue. There's slight blue over there. The weather is kind of nice. I think it's as nice as we're gonna get in Brighton. So
I want
to. I think we just have to do it today.
We need to find a distraction for Zoe.
Yeah. The only thing is we need to distract Poppy and Zoe whilst we do the thing to prepare the thing for the thing.
I just bumped into Lily, who's asked me to sign her phone. And look at this. Literally had to sign it with like a biro. I'm sorry if it's damaged your phone.
Thank you.
Have a lovely day, Lily. Look what I can see. No, seriously, look. Yeah.
Walking past the sweet section doesn't tempt me at all. I'm not into sweets. I'm more of a chocolate person. But I've seen Colin the Caterpillar sweets, which reminds me of Colin the Caterpillar cakes. Do you think they've got one?
Yeah, they have.
I don't know what... Oh! And they've got Connie. They've got Colin and Connie.
So this is the typical Colin. Everyone knows good old Colin.
Colin's
girlfriend.
I honestly think we somehow managed to bring the weather back with us. Oh, go on, you go first. I'm so glad that I've got a woolly hat on. It's definitely not really hot. We're off to next garden. Next home and garden. Do you like my selfie stick?
Sure,
it's quite short.
Yeah.
It's just a small one.
Look, it's all good. Vegan.
Seriously though, the only reason we're here is because they've got a Starbucks upstairs. Shh, don't tell them though. Sean, run up the wrong one.
You're not allowed to go up there.
Run up that one. 3, 2, go.
Oh no! Are you okay? Wait, cool. Does it feel like you're climbing a mountain? Cool up. Oh no!
Okay, I've got my eyes closed.
Close your eyes, come on. Keep them closed. You're not allowed to see any of the baby stuff.
Oh,
otherwise you'll get broody.
Well, you're going to take this to something really cool, like a baby.
Like a baby.
Thank you so much. Ham and cheese croissant.
Oh, it's a croissant?
Yeah.
Roll it with.
No, ham and cheese croissant.
It's actually a cross.
Oh my god. Look at that.
Lighting's not great.
Do you know what I want to do? See you in a bit. Goodbye.
Bye.
See you at home. Got my iced latte. Got my cookie. Got my girl. got her car. Let's head home.
We are back home and we have a ton of stuff already in the fridge. Zoe ordered a load of things online to arrive yesterday, and our friend who was staying here looking after Nala kindly put all the food away for us that we bought. However, we only bought like staples, and then all the stuff today, obviously, we're gonna add to it. That's all like the yummy things. These are like eggs and...
You only bought staples?
Well, no, not actual staples, just like milk and eggs and...
necessities.
And like staplers and staples and staples and post-its and... no, serious though, don't know how we're gonna fit all of this in the fridge because the fridge is already quite full up. And... guys, today is gonna be the day. Today, like, it's such good weather. Let me quickly turn my hat around. It is such good weather. We're gonna do it today. The thing, yeah, we can't do it, basically. The girls have gone out. That was number one. We needed the girls out of the house. And they got out themselves.
They're not out for very long.
I know. We were trying to think of a way of how to kick them out the house whilst we prepare and set up the thing that I purchased. And then Zoe was like, can we go to town? And Poppy's like, I need to go to town as well quickly. And Sean and I were like, yeah, that sounds great. Why don't you two go to town?
All I need to do, get those photos off your car.
Yeah, and Sean's pretending that he needs photos off of me, which you do actually probably need anyway. But anyways, let us unpack all of this shopping and that, and then we're going to do something crazy and exciting.
So we need to get into this shed. However, Zoe is parked so close. I don't know. Don't know if it's going to work. That's it. Oh my gosh, it's tiny.
Huge.
Wait, this is it.
Is it heavy?
Yeah, it's heavy. Oh my gosh. Let's bring it round.
Where are we taking it to?
I think our best bet is over here.
I really want it to be huge.
It doesn't look that big though, does it?
Imagine if it was like this big.
Yeah, it might be. Oh my gosh. Honestly, I thought it was going to be big.
That's the electric
okay.
blower.
That's a good sign. That's we don't have to blow size. It up with our mouths.
Guys, I bought a blooming bouncy castle.
This isn't a small, like, blower. This is huge. Look at the size of it.
Right, I think we bought a good size one, bro.
It's quite heavy.
Don't you worry as well. Look, we've got a garden socket out here. Look, we've got electricity there.
Wait, this bit comes out. That must be the size of it.
I've got a massive extension cable. Nala's a little bit confused. It's okay. It's all good. How's it going out there?
Going here, yeah? I put the stakes in the back.
Plug that in there. Tie this around so it doesn't come off.
Do you reckon that's alright?
Let's pretend we know what we're doing. We definitely exactly. I've done loads of kids' birthday parties.
Do you know, I used to work for a that's why I quit my job. I was a professional bouncy castle person.
Operator as well.
Do you reckon that's alright?
Yeah.
It
bro, that's
like,
perfect.
Don't worry about hearing leaks and stuff.
Whenever I see writing telling me what to do, you ignore it. That's what you do. You don't even read it. Don't even give it your type. No, I'm joking. This is going to be hilarious. What the hell are the girls going to say when they come back? Test or reset? We might just have to use a different extension lead.
I feel like this light isn't on.
Maybe it's this socket. All right, it's plugged in. It's on. Do you want me to press here?
Yeah. Oh, no.
We're not having much hope. We can't seem to get the blower to work. It says press the test button, but you can't press it. Like, I don't know if you can see, it doesn't go in. Rather than that button does go in.
And then that, when you reset it, the
red
light comes on.
It's working! I don't know how, but it is. Tie that guy up tight. Oh my gosh. It's going up.
Wait, what's this one for?
That lets it out in the right amount. Because you have to keep this on, obviously. Look at the slides. Look at it.
Wait, it's on.
Yes. Oh my God.
It's on.
Look at it. That's it. Oh man. That's the best thing ever. Are you a bit too hot in there? Yeah? Are you relaxing in the sun? It's all pinned down. It's not going anywhere. But we're just gonna put all the rubbish away before we jump.
And just when I got changed, I'm now wearing a vest and some shorts. It is so hot today. I can definitely say that we brought the weather back with us. So if you live in the UK, there's no need to thank me already.
I am the sun.
Sean is what is giving him all the heat. Look at the colour of him.
Look at me against the white t-shirt. I am the sun right now.
We got a bouncy castle. Oh my gosh. I want to fly the drone above the bouncy castle. That's the aim. So that when we're playing on it, we can have like a shot from above.
Nala, here's some really cold water for you. I don't want you getting too hot. Go on, have a drink. It's nice and cold. Good girl.
Just some bully.
No one wants that sparkling rubbish. No, it's actually pretty good.
Well, let's do it.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
I don't even know if it's going to fit both of us. We might just jump on it and our feet hit the bottom. Right, we could either go in through that entrance or we can go up the stairs. I mean up the slide. Yeah! Oh, it's not very bouncy.
No?
Oi. I think it needs to blow up. I don't know if it needs to blow up more. I don't know how you can.
I'm pushing you up. Wait, double bouncy. Ready?
It's not very bouncy. Wait, has it come off the thing? That's why. Look.
Oh, no.
No, it's come off. Oh no, abort mission. Get out, quick. Climb out. That's why it's not bouncy. It's come undone. Sean, get out quickly. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Right.
Quick, Sean. You better tie that up properly this time.
Blew out the stake.
How's the knot going?
Sure that it doesn't need to go in that.
Do you reckon it goes in that one?
Maybe.
Should we try? Yeah, I bet we put it in the wrong one. It's obviously meant to go in this one. No, it is, because look, it's got elastic around it as well.
Oh, no.
We put it in the wrong one. No, you haven't.
What did I say earlier? Whenever there's writing, always read it and always listen to it. Take number two. Sean's gone inside to put sun cream on. I'm going to give it a test. Hopefully. Yeah, this is more like it. Oh, no! My camera fell off! We're gonna try and dive through there. You ready? Go, Sean, jump in! You ready?
You weren't expecting that.
We need to get a ball for in this. I thought it came with one. Do you want to come in? Come on in. Good girl. This is fun, isn't it? This is fun.
Go, Nala. What's that?
Let's jump, Nala. You having fun?
Oh.
I'm stuck. Oh, where have you gone, bro? Where are you? Where have you actually gone? Are you down there? Oh, crap. Bro, I'm going to run here and try and clear that yellow top bit.
That was terrible.
Go on, try and clear the yellow bit. Yeah!
I think I broke my back. Genuinely.
Sunburnt and broken spine. Bro, we should have got the drone shot for that one.
I think Zoe's camera's just arrived. She's been vlogging all day with her old camera. But this is her new one. There you go, Zoe's new camera, all charged and set up ready for her for when she gets home. I have no idea how we're going to make it so that the girls don't see this. We could pull down the blinds.
You can see through the blinds.
I'm just more thinking that they're going to drive past the house and see it in the garden.
Can we just say, tell everyone that I just came and played a near-death experience?
In the last clip when Sean tried to jump over the yellow thing, he says he nearly died. He said he landed on his head. He says he nearly died. So everybody, if you're watching this, you're enjoying the video, just know that Sean's life nearly ended. So just give the video a tons of thumbs up. Sean, you did say earlier, that you really hurt your neck, but if my video got 50,000 likes, then it would be okay.
Yeah, I'll feel much better. No, I'll feel much better if you go subscribe and give me those likes.
Right.
Comment on my channel. For sure. Sean, it's okay. Don't worry about it.
Everyone go Sean some. Why, is my back bad?
No, but it's scratched.
Where?
How have you done that?
Where? Have I scratched it?
Yeah, how have you done that? It's like raised.
Probably the trampoline. No, the bouncy castle.
It's a death machine. Oi. Oh.
Bounced me back.
That's what it did to me. My legs caught this bit and then it just flipped me onto my neck.
Well, I think what we should do is deflate it so that it's flat, and then when the girls come in and they knock on the door, one of us will blow it up whilst the other one distracts them. Do you think that's good? Yeah, what are you up to? I'll walk back to the car now. Alright then, see you in a bit.
They on their way.
So they're walking back to the car now. They have 1 litre of ice cream for us to try. This is their plan. Ooh. This is what Poppy just said. Poppy said the plan is we're going to come back to yours. We're going to try this ice cream that we've just bought.
Yeah.
Stay for a little bit.
Yeah.
Then you guys are going to go back and unpack and everything. Yeah, and we're probably going to be unpacking. Because I haven't unpacked any of my stuff yet from the holiday. It's all just through there. I don't know if you can see. My suitcases, I haven't even opened them yet. And then Poppy's going to Millie's tonight.
Yeah.
And then whatever you're doing, I mean, Zoe, you're doing. I've been stood here for the last 15 minutes, just looking out of the window, waiting for the girls to drive their car into our drive. The girls are coming. Sean's going to turn it on. It's blowing up. I can see it. I can see it. It's nearly there. It's nearly there. Hello.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm having two.
Oh, be careful.
Is there a baby in there? Is there a Lola?
Yeah!
That's why you're ringing us for like every 10 minutes.
Let's go!
I didn't wonder why you kept ringing us. I was like, bloody hell, it'd be so
cute. Oh, we got a bouncy castle!
Yeah.
Oh my god! That's so
cool! Do you like it?
Yeah, I love it right now. Why have you done that? Why have you done this?
It's very fragile, shall we say.
It's already fallen.
Ow!
Ow! I got stuck. Zoe, give me your hand.
Take these off.
Oh my god!
Yay! Oh!
Oh my god! I need to see. This is so cool!
Yeah. Put her down. She doesn't mind it. She just walks around confused. Alright, what did you guys get in town? You got 2 things of ice cream. No, you didn't.
1 each.
What are they?
That's your one.
What is it? Is there a carrot cake?
Yeah, that's my one.
Oh my gosh. I thought we were all meant to be eating healthy from today. Mm-hmm. Gelato is healthier than ice cream.
Sorbet.
What do you think?
So good.
Yeah?
I'm gonna have to throw a
kids'
party or something.
Look at it.
We can put a sheet over the top and make the den.
We could camp on it. Should we sleep on it? Do you know what we should do? Because it's filled in, we should cover it with duvets, every blanket we have, every pillow, and sleep on it.
That'd be so
good. Island hopper, or is it bopper?
Island hopper.
That'd be so cool.
I'm gonna get the drone out so we can all bounce on it and have it above us. Let this here present as well. That's your new camera all set up for you. It's got full battery, everything.
Has it? So yeah. I can just transfer over to it right now?
Yeah.
So we got you a present.
Yes, thank you.
You got me a present?
Yeah, I did actually.
Look at this.
I bought these for you.
For your office.
Oh.
Careful. I really
like this.
Wow. I really like this one.
Nala, definitely not. Be careful with
you,
mate.
Cool.
I like it because it looks like a monster coming out.
Yeah, he looks like he's
crazy. That one's spiky. Watch out. Oh, Nala, not near you, mate.
And that's
like a circle dip. Coming out of a circle.
Yeah. Wow, they're really cool.
Thank you so much.
I like this guy.
All right, I need to try some of these.
And quickly, because they're melting.
Yeah.
This looks amazing. Which one's the carrot cake? This one. Oh, no. Looks like a weed on myself, guys. Just got it on myself. First he breaks his spine, then he breaks his rib, and now what's happened, bro?
You took the chunk out of my foot.
My bracelet, this one here, the nail one that I wear, when I jumped on, my nail bit on my bracelet hit into Sean's foot.
That's so stingy.
Does it really hurt?
No, it's fine. It's
bro, you need to put a plaster on it.
It's fine.
No, because once you put your shoes on, that's going to be sore. Let me go and get you a plaster. Getting a bit more chilled out now. Zoe's just done some washing. And somehow, look how tangled all her clothes are. I love how also you've done a wash load with all your holiday stuff. I haven't even opened my suitcase yet.
I've just put my last wash load on as well.
Your last?
Yeah.
I haven't even opened my suitcase yet. Time to empty the dishwasher before dinner. What are you cooking up? Oh, some veggies.
Vegetables, and we've got pie, and we've got mash.
Dinner's served. Look how cute it is. We've even got a little placemat, so I want to see my one.
But look, I've left a pen there so you can actually scribble on it.
Aww. That's so cute. Let's do that afterwards. This looks so good. Thanks for dinner. Tons of mashed potato. What's this we're watching?
The Devil Wears Prada.
Oh yeah, also I should tell you guys, and I don't often do this because I just... One minute, I'm just going to turn it down just whilst I vlog. I don't often do this. And as you guys know, if anyone ever comes to the door of our house or my office, I never ever have pictures. I don't come out to say hello to speak to people just because it's our house, it's our private property. That's not really what we do. However, there was a delivery man earlier who was delivering a very exciting parcel. Not gonna say what it is. Zoe doesn't even know what it is. For some future vlogs. And maybe over the next couple of days, I'm talking like crazy, crazy. And he was so sweet saying that his stepdaughter, her name was Millie. Millie, if you're watching, hey, she absolutely loves my videos. And he was like, do you mind, like, I would never normally ask this. And he was so sweet. He was like, do you mind if I call her up and you speak to her? And I was like, of course. And she was so sweet. She lived in Brighton as well. I was like, where are you from? She was like, Brighton. I was like, no way. So she didn't actually come to the house. He wasn't coming to the house to see me for that reason and stuff. He was just delivering my parcel. So I spoke to her on the phone and I said, okay, I'm going to sign something for you. So I came inside and I got a copy of The Scrapbook of My Life, my new book, and signed it. And Zoe signed it as well. And we gave it to the man as he left. So hopefully, Millie, if you're watching, I hope you like your new book with both mine and Zoe's signatures in it. Don't really know what else to say. Met a ton of you guys today. There were so many people in M&S. Apparently there was like a strike or something at schools, so loads of students and college people and work people and stuff were off today. So walking around M&S, there were so many of you. And then Zoe went to town today, and apparently that was just like a meetup.
Mm-hmm.
You guys are everywhere. Thank you for all the love and support you give us. I should probably eat my dinner now, otherwise it's gonna go cold. I'm all tucked up in bed. I haven't said that in ages. I've also got my braces in, so I sound super lispy. Hopefully, now I'm back from holiday, they're going to have my new braces ready, or my new teeth design. Because, as you know, I've got one slight little bump here left. I sound so lispy, I don't even know if you're going to be able to understand what I'm saying. But over the next couple of days, at some point, I should be going to the dentist to look at the design of my new teeth. So, be excited for that. You guys can come along with me. You are sleepy, aren't you? You're so sleepy. I'm going to end my vlog now, everybody. Thank you so much for watching today. It has been an incredibly long vlog. an incredibly long day. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. Thank you for coming along on this journey, and I hope you've had a lovely day, whatever you've been doing. Let me know in the comments what you've been up to, and I'll catch you tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe, give the video a thumbs up. Tomorrow we have something super exciting planned in the evening. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
And I'll catch you tomorrow. Good night.
Don't pull me in. I've got your phone in my hand.
That's not funny.